Hello, friends. Microsoft has integrated its AI tool, Copilot, into the subscription versions of Microsoft Word and other Office applications. Today's tutorial shows how to disable Copilot in Word for the PC. We'll also look at how to remove the Copilot button from the ribbon. We'll disable Copilot in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. Before we begin, please note that these steps disable Copilot, but they don't remove it from your software. In addition, these steps currently only apply to the most recent builds of Word for Microsoft 365 personal and family subscriptions. Availability should be expanded to other builds in the near future, so I'm publishing this tutorial now in the hopes that it will be helpful in the coming months. To begin disabling Copilot, first ensure you're signed in to your Microsoft 365 account. Next, select the File tab, followed by More in the Backstage view. From there, select Options from the submenu. Note that some users may see Options as a main tab instead of in the More submenu. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select Copilot, and then uncheck the Enable Copilot option and select the OK button. The Copilot button should now be grayed out in your Home tab, which indicates that it has been disabled. If Copilot isn't immediately disabled, you may need to exit and then restart Word to enact the change. By default, the Copilot and Editor button are grouped together in the Home tab in the ribbon. Currently, there's no way to remove one without the other. Therefore, we'll look at how to return the Editor button to the Home tab after removing the Copilot button. However, the Editor button is also available in the Review tab. Changes to the button in the Home tab won't affect the Review tab. So, you don't have to return the Editor button to your Home tab if you don't want to. To begin removing Copilot from the ribbon, right-click an empty area of the ribbon and then select Customize the Ribbon from the Shortcut menu. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select Assistance under Home in the Customize the Ribbon menu. Next, select the Remove button, followed by the OK button. The Copilot button and Editor button should no longer appear in the Home tab. If you want to add the Editor button back to the Home tab, right-click an empty area of the ribbon and then reselect Customize the Ribbon. Next, select Home in the Customize the Ribbon menu, and then select the New Group button, followed by the Rename button. When the Rename dialog box appears, enter a name such as Editor into the text box, and then select the OK button. Next, select All Commands in the Choose Commands From menu, and then locate and select the Editor, and select the Add button, and lastly, select the OK button. The Editor button should reappear in your Home tab. You may notice that the button is now labeled as Check Document instead of Editor, but rest assured that it's still the Editor button. For more information about making the ribbon work for you and returning it to default settings when necessary, please see my previous tutorial, How to Customize the Ribbon in Microsoft Word, which will be linked below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to cover in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.